अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट प्रोफेसर मोहसिन, आई वेलकम यू विद अनदर लेक्चर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ओलिवर ट्विस्ट सेक्शन नॉवल। सो इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ओलिवर ट्विस्ट बाय चार्ल्स डिकन्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ओलिवर ट्विस्ट बाय चार्ल्स डिकन्स। सो दिस इज जस्ट एन इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ओलिवर ट्विस्ट। ओके, सो हेयर आर सम फ्रेजेस आई हैव टेकन आउट फ्रॉम योर बुक। सो फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ, एज यू कैन सी ऑन योर पेज, so there are some phrases. England 1838 means it is about England 1838 when Oliver was a young boy. So he had no family. So what did he do? He had to work with other people and he had to survive that time. So Oliver was very unhappy, and what does he do? So he runs away to London. Then he did not have enough money for food there. So in second paragraph, as you can see, there are some phrases as well. Oliver is in London. Means that time Oliver, now he comes in London. At first people are kind. In the beginning when Oliver meets people, so people are very kind to him, but when he passes the time, so he learns not everyone wants to help him. Means people do not want to help Oliver Twist. So he meets poor, dishonest and nasty people in England. Okay, now let's go to the further slide. Dear students, in this novel I am going to let you know first of all characters, mean some people from the story. So number one character is Oliver Twist. So Oliver is a young boy without any family. He is alone in London and must try to make a life for himself. It means that in this novel he tries to make a life for himself so that he can survive. And another character is Mr. Bumble. He works at workhouse and he is cruel to Oliver and other boys as well. So another character is the artful Dodger, means Jack Dawkins. He is the first person whom Oliver meets. He introduces Oliver to Fagin. So he is the first person when Oliver goes in London and he meets. Then another character is Fagin. Fagin is very kind and soon wants to Oliver's help. Means he soon wants Oliver's help in this novel when he meets him. So another character is Mr. Brownlow. He is kind and rich and he wants to look after Oliver. But there is a question, but with reason? Means he wants to look after Oliver, so means there is some reason behind it. So this is another character, Bill Sykes. He is a thief and unkind to people, and Oliver is afraid of him. Means Oliver is very afraid of him in this novel. And another character is Nancy. She is a thief too. She loves Sykes and she is a kind to Oliver and tries to help him. Though she is a thief, but she tries to help Oliver in this novel. Assalamu alaikum dear student, Professor Mohsin. I welcome you with another lecture. Dear students, this is your home assignment. What do you have to do? You have to read the first chapter of Oliver Twist. After reading that chapter, I will teach you and I will explain this chapter so that you can understand very easily. Okay, so read the first chapter. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Take care.